Well, I came out to check my purple milkweed because I'm waiting for these seed pods to dry out so I can plant some more purple milkweed because it's kind of rare in our area. And look what I found. That is a monarch caterpillar on my milkweed. It is October the 10th. In Northwest Ohio. And we have a monarch caterpillar. And we've had two freezing nights, two nights of frost in the last 3 or 4 days. But it's supposed to warm up, so hopefully he'll make it. And we'll have another